Hey, it's Patrick Canetta. Hope you're having a great day. In this video, we're talking about how to change the way that you think. And the reason why you might want to do this is because if you can change the way that you think, change the type of thoughts you have on a regular basis, you can really change your life completely, you know, live a happier life, more successful and more fulfilling life. Now, the first step to changing the way that you think is to understand, you know, your mindset, understand that everybody on earth, you know, has a different way of thinking. And that's because we all have different personalities, we have different character, we've had an entirely unique set of experiences that make us who we are and make us think the way that we think. You know, if we've had a lot of negative things happen to us, if we've had a lot of, you know, traumatic experiences in our lives, and if we're constantly holding on to those, because everybody goes through, you know, certain rough patches in life, if you hold on to those negative experiences, you're going to be constantly thinking about negative things. If you're constantly surrounded by negative people, negative influences, negative any kind of negative energy at all, then you're going to be constantly thinking about, you know, especially if you hold on to this negativity, you're going to be constantly thinking about negative things, constantly having negative thoughts and negative experiences. So our thoughts have patterns, and you know, if you're in a negative state of mind all the time, then this would be a great reason to want to change the way that you think. And you know, it's a great opportunity to change yourself and change your mindset and improve your life. So first step is understanding that, you know, everyone's unique, everyone has had their own experiences, and everybody thinks, you know, differently. And when you can start to realize that, that's the first step. Now the second step is to become more aware of your own thoughts. And this can be done through meditation, because when you meditate, you are, you know, basically calming your mind. And you can do any kind of meditation for this. Any kind of meditation will help this. But if you can, you know, calm your mind and you can begin to just observe your thoughts, literally, if you get into a deep meditative state, you're literally basically taking a step back in your consciousness and you're observing your thoughts, you're observing your emotions, because everything is so still and everything is so calm. And you know, none of your other senses are being stimulated. So you basically find a piece of an area in your mind of inner peace and awareness, and you begin to become more aware of your thoughts, and you can deeply analyze your thoughts and your emotions and who you are in your mind. So meditation can definitely help with increasing your awareness and increasing your awareness of your thoughts and your emotions and your just what's going on inside your mind. It's easier to understand what's going on inside your mind when you practice meditation, because it just increases your awareness. So number one step, understanding that, you know, we're all unique, we have our own experiences that have shaped our minds. Number two, practicing meditation and mindfulness, things like this, you know, yoga might help as well in this category, to increase your awareness of your thoughts so you can examine them and be able to pay attention to your thinking when you're having negative thoughts, when you're having positive thoughts. And then another step to change the way that you think is to get the right information, to get positive information, you know, to, like I said, begin to understand yourself better, understand the universe better, understand people better. By doing this, it will really help to open your mind and to help you to understand certain things. If you have certain views on people for certain reasons, you might change your view on people and change your view on all kinds of things. If you're constantly thinking negative thoughts about certain things, it might change your perspective on that. So getting the right information, learning about thoughts, learning about yourself, learning about all kinds of aspects of personal growth can help you definitely with the way that you're thinking and the mindset that you are in. Your mindset is a huge part of it. Having that mindset of wanting to improve, wanting to grow as well, can definitely change the way that you think, as long as, like I said, you're getting that right information. Reading books, watching videos, all kinds of things like that can definitely change the way that you think. And like I said earlier, your thoughts have patterns. So if you're constantly watching positive videos or learning about positive things, learning about, like I said, success, learning about the things you're passionate about, whatever it is, anything that's positive, anything that you really enjoy, then it's going to improve the way that you think. You're going to have more positive thoughts because you're going to be more engaged in positive things, things that you enjoy, things that you love. So you're going to have more positive thoughts throughout your day and be in a positive mood. So just by doing the things you're passionate about and doing the things that you love as well is a great way to change the way that you think. Just surround yourself with positive energy, surround yourself with positivity. you might need to remove a lot of negativity from your life. If you're around a lot of negative people in negative situations, if you're maybe your career situation is really negative and having a big negative impact on you, you might need to change that. You might need to, like I said, just move a few things around, because like I said, if you have negative things in your life that are putting you in a negative mood and a negative mindset, then it's going to bring negative thoughts to your mind. You're going to have negative experiences and everything is going to be negative. So by keeping everything positive, keeping everything, you know, based around your passions, by making sure everything you do is enjoyable and not, you know, something you're doing just for the money or not for whatever other reasons, if you make sure that you're doing the things you're happy about, then that's going to help your mindset overall and the way that you think. So the bottom line is just to take care of yourself, to pay attention to yourself, to improve yourself, to take care of your health, and just keep everything positive, keep everything healthy, keep everything running well, because when you can do that, then you're gonna have positive thoughts all the time. You're gonna be feeling better every day. You're gonna be in a better mood and better mindset. And it's just going to completely change around the way that you think. Think about it. If you are living your life unhealthy, if you are not taking care of yourself, if you, you know, aren't taking care of your happiness and your life and not pursuing your passions, then you're gonna be constantly negative. You're gonna be constantly stressed out, constantly having negative thoughts, thinking about, you know, all these bad things, you know, worrying about what you're gonna do, worrying about this and this and this. And now, on the other hand, if you're doing things that you enjoy, if you are living a fulfilling life, if you're taking care of your health, if you feel good physically, mentally, spiritually, if you feel good in all these different ways, surrounding yourself with a whole bunch of positivity, then you're gonna have constantly positive thoughts and you're gonna be in a positive mood and a positive mindset and a more productive mindset also. So it's really about, like I said, just taking care of yourself, taking care of your mind, taking care of your body, taking care of your soul, and just put yourself on the path that's the best for you. You know, pursue a path of personal growth. Ultimately, that'll be the bottom line, you know, just improving yourself in every aspect, taking care of yourself in every aspect, and that'll really change the way that you think. So let me know your thoughts in the video and let me know your thoughts in the comments, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to check out the description. Reach out to me on Instagram with any other questions or comments you guys have. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Got plenty more coming soon. Your mind is much more powerful than you think. Have a great day. Peace.